Janann, and as you can see from the title, I'm going to be showing you guys how I make my one-step styling product for when I want to do a wash and go on my naturally curly hair. Right here is just an overview of the products that I'm going to be using. We have a gel, well actually two gels, two oils, and two leave-in conditioners that I like to use. You don't have to use any of these products. These are just products that I have at the moment that I'm trying to use up. Not saying that they're bad products or other products, but this is just what I'm choosing to use this time around. The first thing you're going to need is an empty container. I'm using an old container from a jar of Curly Hanson smoothie that I had a while back. And I just washed it off and took off the label. The first thing that I'm adding is some Eco Styler gel. This is the crystal one. I don't use any particular one, I just have this one at the moment, so this is what I'm going to be using. And I'm going to fill the jar probably about 75% of the way. You can choose how much gel you want to use. If you want more of a crunchy hold, I would suggest using more gel. If you want a softer hold, use less gel. I'm using a lot of gel because my hair is extremely thick and very frizzy, and I need the extra gel for the hold. Right here, I'm just adding a couple tablespoons of olive oil. Coconut oil that I got from Trader Joe's, and I'm using a teaspoon instead of a tablespoon for this oil. This gel right here, I just use it because it gives my hair a really nice shine, and I can't use it with anything else because it's too greasy. So again, I'm just taking a tablespoon and adding that to the mixture. And next, I'm going to use a Shea Moisture Curl and Style Milk. I'm just going to use the rest of the bottle. It's probably about 2 ounces left in there. And I'm just going to add it to the jar. Once you're done, you just mix it all together, and when you're done mixing, it should come out to a creamy pudding-like consistency. The reason why I had the Curly Hanson smoothie in the bag is an option if you wanted to use something thicker, say if you have drier hair, you have that option. If anybody has any comments or questions, leave them down below. Thanks for watching.